Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to set up proxy for Windows Store apps in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. To set up the proxy in the Registry Editor, let's first create a registry backup in case our changes cause problems. Open the Registry Editor. Go to File and click on Export. Under Range, select All, type in a file name, and click on Save. Once finished, open Notepad. Go back to the article. Copy this you want to replace this with your proxy name, then save as, type in proxy config .reg and save it. Double click and allow the registry changes to take effect. Restart your system and check and see if it works now. If you have a system with the Group Policy Editor, open it. Open a run box, type in gpedit.msc. In the Group Policy Editor, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Network, Network Isolation. Select Internet Proxy Servers for Apps. Click on Enabled. Then type in your proxy address under Domain Proxies. Click on Apply. Click OK. Restart your system and see if the changes take effect. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, visit our website, windowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.